I'm backing up. Let me pull around.
That's all right.
No, no, I'm gonna make it easier to.
Okay.
Man, this rascal.
Whether we get him in or not, it'll be nice to see him if we can.
Yeah.
Yeah, just take your time with him. Like you got a choice.
Yeah, that's right.
I bet it's a catfish.
Oh, hang on. Hang on for a second.
That's a bass. He barely had him. That right there is, he's in the 10-pound range.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, man. That's huge. Here, I'm going to set him right in here for a minute. That is a huge bass.
Okay. He threw it in. Good luck.
I got him turned around now.
Man, that is a huge bass.
Man, he would.
You know what? We ought to take him in and get him measured and weighed. Because I bet he's in there. Let me do this. Ouch! He bit me.
Yeah, get that roller.
Okay. Just have to do what we can with that. There's 15 inches to here.
Okay.
And 11 more to the mouth. So that's 26. 26 inches. Okay, look here. I want you to take him and hold him like this.
All right.
Look at the size of that bass. We'll put him in the live well and carry him up and go get him measured.
All right.
We'll put him on this other side.
All right. Yeah, he'll eat the crappie.
Yeah. You're going to need to twist him a little bit to where he's angled this way. Kind of, no. Turn him. Support him more under his belly.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Man, that thing is, that's the biggest bass I've ever seen.
Yeah. Hey, you got my bait. Ready? Yeah, look around this way. All right, put him back for another day. Here, I got on shoes that I can walk in there.